To print using the eFollow printer, first you should give the print command via your laptop. Go to File, Print, and make sure the eFollow printer on 192.168.1.17 is selected as your printer. If not, please contact IT department. Once it is selected, select Print. To pick up your printout, you can go to any printer of your choice. Once you are at the printer, tap your printer card. Out of three options, select eFollow. Select the document to be printed. Select Print.